Police in Lawrence mourning the loss of one of their own tonight. Officer Matthew Clock died when he crashed early this morning at West 6th and Wakarusa Drive in Lawrence. KMBC 9's Cliff Judy is joining us live tonight. Cliff.
And Kelly, this was just a matter of a couple of feet. I'll explain what I mean by that here in just a second, but this is the intersection where Officer Clock crashed. Now, he was driving eastbound on 6th Street, and when he crossed through this, he was already in the left lane. He got over just enough to hit that stoplight that's right there in the intersection. Now, Officer Clock was pronounced dead on scene. KHP investigators say they're still trying to figure out why he moved over in his lane just enough to hit that stoplight pole. They are waiting on toxicology reports, but don't read too much into that just yet. That's standard in any fatality accident in Kansas. Now, Clock was with Lawrence PD for more than 5 years, and supervisors tell me that it has been a very rough day. One supervisor told me that Clock was energetic, he was nice, he was well-liked. The Lawrence police chief had to drive in the middle of the night all the way down to a Wichita suburb overnight to inform his parents of what had happened. The officers that showed up here to try and help him, obviously, those were co-workers of his. So a very sad day for these officers. Kelly.
All right. Thank you, Cliff. The Highway Patrol says Clock was off duty at the time of the crash and no one else was hurt.